Hello, crypto world. Today we're gonna explore the total market capitalization through time, starting from July 13. Market cap is close to $1 billion. For the next 4 years, as you can see, the progress was flat until the start of 2017. The market cap was close to $20 billion. But then was the first wave of crypto booming, the whole 2017 and until this January 18, when it reached the first peak, close to $800 billion. After that, there is a huge drop for over than 1 year, and the new average of market cap is close to $100 billion, 200. Then in July 19, it was close to $300 billion. There was a flat progress, as you can see, from July 18 through July 20. For two of these years, there are no any significant progress up and down. But then, after July of the previous summer, from $200 billion, now the total market cap is close to over than $1 trillion, $1 trillion and $700 billion, close to $2 trillion from maybe in 2021. Now let's discuss about the percentage. Of total market capitalization. We're gonna see the dominance of Bitcoin, of Ethereum, Binance, Tether, Cardano, Polkadot, XRP, Uniswap, Litecoin, Chainlink, and others. Starting from July 13, 8 years before, Bitcoin was close to 94%. The dominant of the space, with the second being Litecoin, close to 5%. Until January 15, dominance of Bitcoin was dropped below the 80%, because the presence of XRP, as you can see, in 12%. For the next years, until July 16, the dominance of Bitcoin was close to 18%. XRP dropped from 12% to 1%. Litecoin also has experienced a drop, with many other coins close to 8% of dominance. Here in the 2017, Bitcoin from 86% dropped to 37%, a huge drop, because mainly of the first appearance of Ethereum. As you can see, the day which is closest the dominance of Bitcoin with the dominance of Ethereum is Monday 2017 in July, which is 37 and 31 respectively. After that, many other coins make an appearance in crypto space, making the year 2018 the ICO year, the year of altcoins. The dominance of Bitcoin for all over 2017 and 2018 was close to 30-40%, but after July 18th, 2018, from 20%, Bitcoin went up against 60%, with Ethereum close to 10%, Binance coin close to 1%, Tether 1%, Cardano 0.6%, XRP 5%, Litecoin 2%, and others 70%. the dominance of Bitcoin in the last 2 years is close to 60%, like you can see, with many fluctuations. It's close to 60% for 2020, 2021, with Ethereum being the second in the based on the market cap, close to 13% in the total dominance, according to other crypto projects. These are some interesting details for the last 8, 9 years of crypto. See you in the next video. Bye.